Hello, hello, good morning. It's Zoe here. I've got Roger on his leash, so we're gonna see how that goes. I think he will be playing just fine very, very soon. Today we are doing a plank dance tutorial to the song Rain On Me by Lady Gaga with Ariana Grande featured as well. So what I'm gonna be doing is showing you the movements, and we're gonna go through it piece by piece and start to work it all together so that we can put it all together and do everything to the music. So I think it's gonna be really awesome. I put a lot of work into this, so I hope that you really enjoy it. So first things first, I'm gonna get this nice and loud. Okay, and we're gonna go ahead and get started practicing. So first thing we're gonna do is down in a plank position, and we're gonna learn our sexy plank. So what you're gonna do is cross one leg in front of the other and twist your hips and switch. You're going nice and slow to start. Awesome. And we're gonna be doing this 4 times slow, then we're gonna do 8 times really quick. So all you're thinking is that crisscross. That is the very first thing we start with, okay? Awesome. So we've learned our sexy plank, that is the first thing. Then from that plank position, we're gonna come down to our knees, send the arms up nice and high, and our matrix is a little bit of a lean back. So all you're doing is pressing into the knees, strong through your core and your glutes. You're leaning back, then coming back up. As you lean back, sweep one arm down, then the other arm down. So you're moving back and back. We're gonna do that for, I believe it is, 6 times. So try, sweep, and lift, honey, I'm right here. And lift. Oh, Lord help me. Lord help me. Now, let's see if we can put that all together with the music. I'm gonna have the music up here with you so that you can really hear it. So, we're gonna start the song right at the top. Make sure you get into your plank and let's get going. So you're in your plank. Crisscross slow. 3 and 4. 8 quicker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come down to the knees. Sweep the arms up high. Lean back. Rise up. For 6, 4. 3, 2, last one, awesome. Get back down into plank position so we're nice and strong, okay? So that is like the first little 30 second, not even, piece. So let's learn the next piece. After that, what we're gonna be doing is the chorus, which is usually the most challenging portion. And there's a little option to either hop or step up. So let me show you what that looks like. You're in a plank position. Option number one, all you're gonna do is step up, step back, step up, step back. Option number two, you're gonna hop in, hop back, then legs out, legs in. So up, back, out, in, up, back, out, in. We're gonna do that for 4. Again, if that's too much, you're just here. Try again. Up and out. 3 more. 3, 2, 1 more. Hold it back. Plank jacks for 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. Now we only go to 6 because from there, you're gonna be stepping up into a squat position, okay? You can either step or hop up. So you could do your plank jacks, then hop up into your squat position, okay? So let's see if we can put that together now and go from the top. Woo, I'm starting to warm up. It's feeling good. The beginning starts really quick. So be in your plank. As soon as you hear her start singing, start doing your slow, sexy plank, four on each side. Ready? Get in plank. Woo. Okay. Three, four, eight, quick, 8, 7, 4. Come down to the knees, sweep the arms up 6 times. Lean back, reach up. Awesome, 4. Get ready to get into plank, nice and quick. 2, into plank, up and back, up. And back. 6 plank tracks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step up to your squat. Yeah, good job. Good job. So we've got that part down, right? Right. Now we're gonna learn what we do when we're up in our squat. So we're gonna be up in our squat, stepping up. Stack your hands. You're gonna squat down low, then rise up, and you're gonna twist to one side. So you're really squeezing that back glute. You're gonna step up, twist, and you're rotating on your foot like you're putting out a cigarette. Rotate. 4 of those. Then we're gonna cross the arm, squat down, rise up all the way. So squatting down, rising up for 4 of those. Awesome. And the very last thing we're gonna do is the step back and adding in our archer. So you've already got your arms crossed, right? So we're gonna do our 4 squats from this position. Then we're gonna do our step back. So you're gonna step back to one side, squat down nice and low, step up. And you're kind of bouncing. If you've done some of my other routines, you'll recognize this. Then we're gonna add on the pullback. Super fierce, like you're pulling a bow and arrow. So let's try and put that all together with our 4. So we got 4 squat twists, 4 squats with the crossed arms, then our alternating step back, adding in our arms, okay? So stack the palms. 4, up, twist. You're twisting the opposite direction of that lifted leg. 3, twist, 2, 1. Cross the arms, pulse, and step back. So down and back, and back, and back. Then add in the arms, pull back like a bow and arrow. 3 and 4, good. From there, it's a quick switch and we get back down to the mat to do our chorus again, okay? So let's try putting that together with the music and see how it goes. So I'm just gonna back it up a little smidge. We're stepping up, we're in our squat position. Palms stacked. Down and up. Down and up. Cross the arms, full squats. Rise up, rise up. Awesome. Hold it, step back. 3, 2, add in your pull back. Get strong, down and back. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Let's just pause right here. It seems like I missed a little spot. We're gonna add on and do each of those for 8 instead and see how it goes. Back down to the mat, here we go. Hop in and out. 4 steps. 3, 6, jack, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Nice job. So I think my count got a little bit messed up. So we're gonna try those for 8, the squats instead, and see how we do. So we're going back. Let's try each for 8. This is after our chorus, right? Then you gotta get that quick hop up. 4, 3, get ready. 2, 1, squat twist for 8. Down and up. 7, 6. Awesome, here's our 4, 3, then we're crossing the arms for a full range squat. Cross the arms, down and up. 7. Four. Now we missed our spot. 2 and 1. Hands down, jump back. Up and out. I don't know why my timing's getting funky on that. Try your squat, your plank jump. Awesome. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is do just 8 of our twists, then 4 of everything else, and see how we do. Now let's try and take it from the top and see how we do. What do you think? Starting to get that heart rate up yet? Breathe. Get in your plank. It's hard for me to get there in the right time. 4, 3, 2, 8, quick, twist those hips. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, come down to the knees, keep the arms up, leaning back, and stretch up. Tummy tight, 4, get into that plank when you're ready, 2 and 1, plank, up and back, for 3, for 2, for 1, plank jacks, hit it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, step up into plank. Down, up and twist. We're going for 4 more. 4. Then 4 each of those twists. Squat and lift. 3, 2, 1. 1. Pulses. 4, 3, 2, alternating step back. 2. Pull it back. Get strong. Get low. 2. Last one. Get into your plank. Here we go. Up and out. 3, 2. Plank jacks. 6. Nice job. Hop up. Try again. Squat up and rotate. 5. Abs in tight. 4, 3, 2. Cross the arms. Let's practice. Cross and lift. Eight pulses, get low. 4, 3, 2, alternating step back. Yeah. Awesome. Now that final piece, I wasn't even gonna do because we're just working up to 2 minutes. So to solidify this piece, we know we got 8 twists, and you're trying to squeeze the glute, pull your abs in and really rotate, and come back down, up and rotate. Then 2, 4 of these, 8 little pulses. And when you're pulsing, your knees are pressing open, glutes are turned on, weight is in the heels. For that step out, as you step back, you still want your toes turned out, so you're in a perfect squat, sinking the hips low. Then when you add in that pullback, it's like you're pulling a bow and arrow, like right across your chest. Make your front arm super straight and sharp. Yeah. Okay. And we're just gonna go till after the second time that we do the chorus. Okay. Let's breathe. See, he passed out. Roger eventually gave up and was like, oh, mommy's working. Okay, grab a drink, get positive, do whatever you gotta do, and let's rock. Here we go. Plank. Three, twist your hips, keep them low. Eight, quick. Eight, seven, four. Come down to the knees. Sweep the arms up. Pull back, lift up. So it's like you're in a straight line. Three. Yeah, move quick. Get into that plank, hop it in. And out. Three. Two. Plank jacks, hit it. Six. Five. Two, one, stepper, hop up, down, up and twist. Four, three, get ready to cross. Two, cross the arms, down and up. For four, three, two, yeah. Get down, pulse it out, stay low. Five, four, three, two, alternating step. Bounce it out. Nice. Pull back. Sharp. Three, two, quick change. Down to plank. Four, three, this is the home stretch. Plank jacks, hit it. Six. Stepper, hop up to squat, rise up. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome job. Okay. We're going to try that next time without me talking. It takes like all my energy not to tell you what to do. But I believe in you. You can do this. Add your own flavor, okay? We got two more times through. Then we're done. Hands up to the sky. You can see my, I'm sweating. Are you sweating? Okay. Breathe. My lips are sealed. It's on you, baby boo. Keep breathing. Get low. Rain on me, rain, rain on me, rain. shorts are rolling up on me. Something fierce. Okay. One more time. This time, I'm gonna do the modified version. You can do the advanced with the hops. I'm gonna do the steps this time, just so you can see the difference, okay? This is our last and final time. If you haven't nailed it yet, it's all good. This takes tons of practice. To see if you can be positive, listen to the music. And let's go one more time. Who's with me? Here we go. I messed up the last one. Now we're gonna have to do it again because I messed it up. Get down to plank. Let's go. Up and back. Your variation. Okay, we have to do it one more time because I'm the one that messed it up. Because I started talking. One more time. You decide hop or step. Then we're done. And man, you have worked so hard today, okay? One more. My fault. I take ownership. Meet me outside. Catch me outside. How about that? Hands up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy. Ready? This one, I'm going to nail it. You're going to nail it. We're in it together. Alternating step back, back, and up. Alternating pull. Four, three, two. Last time through, get it done. Two, three. Five, four, be dramatic, we're gonna finish strong. Rain on me. Yes. Oh, we killed it, totally.
Killed it. That was amazing. So proud of you guys. So the song again was the Ariana Grande, Lady Gaga, Rain on Me. We're gonna do a little flow to stretch that out. Okay. Stand nice and tall. Bring your hands behind you and either just reach straight down or clasp the hands, roll the shoulders back. Chest opens. Nice deep breaths into the chest. Send the arms out wide to the sides and then turn your palms back. So thumbs point down. Press back. Then cross your arms in front and let's do the left hand on top of the right. Pull your shoulders down and reach forward. So you're trying to spread your shoulder blades apart. Awesome. Reach the arms back out, palms up. Then we try palms down. Cross the arms in front. Right arm this time crosses on top. Press forward. Make sure those shoulders aren't up here. They're down. We're reaching forward. Stretch the arms back out. Let's gather up all that positivity. Relax the arms down. Inhale, send the arms high. Connect the palms and bring the hands down through center. Give yourselves a round of applause. You absolutely nailed that. So proud of you. If you enjoyed this video, you are absolutely gonna love the Trim Core Challenge that I have for you linked around this video. It is 15 minute done for you follow along from home core routines that are absolutely amazing. They have some HIIT in there. They have some, which is kind of what we just did, and some super dynamic, fun movements. I think you'll really love it. And then I also have the limited edition pink yoga mat still available. So grab yours now if you haven't already. I hope you have a fabulous rest of your day. We will see you on Friday for our slider workout. So make sure that you have socks handy, hand towels handy, and if you're on carpet, you could use paper plates or container lids, okay? It's gonna be a great workout. We'll see you again soon. Big hugs, lots of love. Bye-bye.